invite everyone before you go. You know you have a presentation due on Monday. That's right, that's right. I'll remind you once, but I won't remind you again. And hey, none of that silliness and none of that dancing. It needs to be on something serious.
A serious matter?
All right, now, class is dismissed.
Okay, I'm gonna take the cake with this one.
Let's
hold out.
For
free mirrors for all
the classes.
Okay. Yes. Love that. All the mirrors. All the classrooms.
That's the one.
Yes. That's cute. But it's still not serious enough. You guys, our reports have to be on something serious. Let's think about it. I'll tell you what's serious.
What's serious, girl?
I know y'all heard about Rodney King. That's
yeah.
Very serious.
Okay.
That's serious.
Yeah. Wait, that just reminded me. I know y'all didn't forget what happened to Emmett, too.
Yes. That's true.
Right. Wait, how can we forget about the assassination of Martin Luther King?
How can you forget about that?
You can't forget
that. That's real serious.
And I mean, when you really think about it, they just desegregated schools in the 60s.
That wasn't even that long ago.
Not really. You see, you guys, this is good stuff. This is serious stuff we could write our reports on.
You're right.
True. Because even though AKA is a serious matter, Black Lives Matter. And that is truly something serious. Trayvon Martin.
Sandra Bland.
Mike Brown.
Tamir Rice.
Eric Garner.
Ayanna Jones.
AKA would like to dedicate their performance today to the people that have lost their lives to social injustice and police brutality. We know that AKA is a serious matter, but we also know that Black Lives Matter.